This is a private spa on the rooftop of a $14 million penthouse. Welcome back to the channel. My name is Erik Conover, and in this episode, I'm going to be taking you on a tour of this one-of-a-kind luxury listing in New York City.
Yeah. You ready?
The residence is 4,550 square feet of interior living space, with an additional 1,700 square feet of outdoor space. I'm co-listing this property with Jessica Campbell and Cameron Culver, asking just under $14 million. So welcome to 41 Great Jones in the heart of NoHo. Now this is a brand new development. This is boutique living at its finest here in New York City. From here on street level, you enter the building through this virtual doorman, which is pretty impressive. Let's head on inside. From the street, we enter to the lobbyway of the development. And today we are filming the penthouse of 41 Great Jones, which is right this way through the hall, which leads to the building's very own private elevator. Off of the private elevator, we enter the Grand Chef's Kitchen. This penthouse is a duplex, and this main level floor, this is the heart of the home. Right in the center of the kitchen, you have this gigantic island, which is super fancy white quartzite countertops. This is a sleek kitchen if I've ever seen it. All the cabinetry here is blended in. It's in this metallic finish. Gaggenau refrigerator. We have the whole suite of Gaggenau appliances with the wine cooler, the oven. I mean, just take a look at how sharp this place looks. This is a contemporary NoHo dream apartment. Integrated seamlessly into this countertop, we have the oven, and check this out. The vent rises out from the center island. This is some Tony Stark technology. In case you don't want your penthouse apartment smelling like the meal of the night, you can pop this open, vent out all of those cooking smells, and just like that, with the push of a button, back down into the island. The kitchen then flows into this dining area. This is the indoor formal dining room area. Then off to the corner here, we have a nice breakfast nook. Breakfast is my favorite meal of the day, and I could definitely see myself sitting here having a nice cup of coffee, feeling like you're at your favorite New York City diner. Now at the start of this video, I mentioned that there were 1,700 square feet of outdoor terraces. From the breakfast nook, we head to terrace number one, which is your outdoor dining room with seating for 10, state-of-the-art Weber grill. You can be out here grilling and chilling in the summertime. Honestly, year-round, you could be out here. You have beautiful views looking uptown. And this is a culturally significant building in NoHo. Right across the street, you have views of all the cast iron buildings. This right here, having outdoor space in the city, this is such a rare and important thing. And this apartment doesn't have just one, but it has three outdoor spaces. We'll get to it in a little bit. Let's head back inside. Walking through the kitchen, the apartment then flows down this impressive hallway, leading us to the southern-facing exposure. But on our way, we're stopping by this, I mean, check this out. This is a floating staircase. You have these planks of solid white oak, but we'll touch on the staircase a bit later in the video. For now, we're gonna continue down this 12-foot-long gallery hallway, which leads us into the grand living room here at 41 Great Jones. This great room is perfect for entertaining, or most importantly, relaxing. Front and center in the great room, we have the fireplace. Now, I love having a fireplace in a New York City apartment. I think that's one of those things where it's kind of like a little flex, because not many people have fireplaces in the city. Another thing I love about this great room is that there's enough seating for your entire family. Walking through the space, you can see how large that this great room actually is. And it's hard to ignore the floor-to-ceiling glass windows leading through these double French doors out into the second private terrace here at 41 Great Jones. This really is a one-of-a-kind apartment. I'm not just saying that because I'm listing it, but there's not many places in the city where you have that northern exposure and then additionally a southern exposure where you have all that natural sunlight flooding into this great room. This is indoor-outdoor living in the city at its finest, so you can ideally have that continuation of your event. People hanging in the great room, then coming out to this back terrace. There's more than enough seating. It is very rare to have indoor-outdoor living like this in the city, times three. But on this channel, you know places like this, they come with a price tag. Heading back in from the terrace. I'm gonna leave the doors open. It's a nice day here in the city. Passing through the great room, again, down that 12-foot long gallery hallway. We're gonna now head downstairs to the living quarters. I want to stop for a second and just touch on the design of this stairwell. I love how you have the recessed LED lighting that runs up the entirety of these two floors of this penthouse with this white European oak going on the railings. All in all, this is a very, very unique staircase, which is leading us down to the living quarters of the penthouse. And another thing I want to point out is even though we are on the lower level, we still have 12-foot ceilings in this entire floor, which gives it that very grand scale. And then heading down this hallway, we enter the master bedroom at 41 Great Jones. And this room just smacks you in the face with New York City living. Against this far back wall, we have all this exposed brick from the original structure. It really embraces that New York City heritage, having this exposed brick. This is an oversized primary suite, and it's really an urban sanctuary. It has kind of everything you need to escape from the busyness of the city. From this main space in the primary suite, the room flows into this oversized walk-in dressing room. I mean, who can really say they have a dressing room in their home? If you live here, you can say that. Then from the dressing room, the master suite flows into the master bathroom. The whole bathroom is bathed in this white marble. The unique thing about this vanity, this is actually a TV built into the vanity. I've only ever seen something like this at luxury hotels like the Mark in New York City. That is luxury, to have a TV that you can watch right from your 72-inch Zuma bathtub. And if you're not feeling a bath, we have the oversized walk-in steam shower with the rainfall faucet overhead. Every time I see a toilet like this, it kind of startles me. You have the smart toilet, which opens up automatically. It's modern, it's luxurious, and it's everything you could ever really want in a bathroom. Continuing the tour back through the walk-in dressing room, if you didn't think it could get any better than that bathroom, the master suite has a private balcony, which overlooks all of NoHo. Having outdoor space like this in your bedroom is something where even if you weren't in New York City, this would be a very cool feature to have a balcony off the primary suite. But the fact that we're in the city, we can look out, see all the beautiful buildings of NoHo, the blue skies, you just get smacked in the face with that New York City energy. This might be the best apartment in the entire world. And with that, there is a lot more to see. So let's check it out. Back down the gallery hallway, which runs the entire length of the building. Towards the southern end, we have the first of the guest bedrooms. Just like the primary suite, this first guest bedroom has that New York exposed brick. When I'm looking for an apartment in the city, I don't want a cookie cutter white box. This has character. You can even see there's a beam from the original structure that was left into this brick. What a chic place for the in-laws to stay, your cousin from out of town. Let's head back out onto the hallway. There's more yet. Of course, you need to show off the laundry room with the walk-in laundry room complete with your very own tree. Just kidding, that's here for staging, but pretty cool to have a full walk-in laundry room in a New York City apartment. Then off of the laundry room, we have the official home office. This is the perfect space for someone to just come and put their head down and get things done. I would love an office like this. This is something that might go unnoticed. These are hidden hinges. These things go for $60 a pop. As you can see, we have four right here. Every single door in this apartment has these hidden hinges. There's no corners cut in this place. It is luxury, even down to the hinges. From the home office back to the hallway, we have another full bathroom. Then at the end of this hallway, look what we have here. Yet again, another great guest bedroom, another large guest bedroom. For the city, it's very unique to have rooms of this size as the guest bedrooms, but not too much to touch on here. The real unique thing about this apartment, the thing I've saved for the very end of the video, we have to jump into the elevator and head up to the rooftop. Welcome to the private rooftop at 41 Great Jones. A lot of apartments in the city have rooftops, but how many apartments have rooftops with their very own built-in custom hot tubs up on the rooftop where you can come in and enjoy a nice soak in the bubbles and take in the views Looking to the north there, you have a prime view of the Empire State Building. This rooftop space also has another breakfast table. In case the first two weren't enough, you can come up to the very top level of your penthouse, have a nice breakfast, enjoy the views, look down and see the rest of your family having their breakfast on the other terrace. For those of you watching who want to get a little crispy, you have two chairs to sun yourselves. And then we don't only have the northern facing exposure, but additionally, we have a southern facing exposure with this beautiful seating area where you can catch that sun all day long. I want to thank you for watching this episode. Comment down below your favorite part of this one-of-a-kind New York City penthouse apartment. And with that, I will see you in the next episode.